That's a controversy. I have had many patients, including physicians, as adults who've been circumcised. And initially after the circumcision, it's almost hypersensitive. They can feel more than they like. It's almost uncomfortable, even painful. And then it levels off. And the majority of men will tell you they don't feel any more or less after the circumcision. Some men feel very maimed, that the amount of sensation is dramatically lost, that the foreskin is a sensory organ and that they lose that. There are other men, though, that don't like having a foreskin, that they find it to be a problem for them, whether it's infection or social. Maybe in the gym, all the other guys that are in the shower are circumcised and they feel out of place. The thing is that there are risks to the surgery. In good hands, those risks are minimal, but they can't be eliminated. So circumcision in newborns or adults needs to be looked at by you, by your partner, in discussions with your doctor as to what you feel is best for you as a family, understanding that there are pros and cons to both sides.